arrived in Poland about 1185. He was educated in Krakow. And a trip to Rome in 1218, he met Cezanne, from whom both Heisen and his cousin Chester received the habit of the friar's preachers. Within a few months of his reception of the habit, Heisen embarked on his first mission, sent by Cezanne to preach and establish the order in Poland. For the next 35 years, the great disciple of St. Dominic devoted himself to preaching the gospel, encouraging his followers to nurture the practice of study and open